70. Left tightens to 4 left, plus line, don't cut. And 6 left, 50. 6 left, 30. 6 right into very long, 2 left, plus line, damp exit. And 6 right tightens. Into 6 left. Into 6 right, and right tightens to 3 right, plus opens and tightens to 3 right. 6 right and long 3 left, opens, 50, 6 left and 6 right tightens the minus line, and 4 left and 3 right plus opens, and 6 left and 6 left into 3 right minus line and opens, 30, 3 right minus tightens, don't cut, 30 left tightens to 3 left plus line, 4 left minus, 30, 6 right over crest, 30, right tightens to long 5 right line, and 6 right, 30, 3 right, and 6 left tightens, and 6 right into 3 right plus line, and 6 left, 30, 3 left minus line, 30, 3 left plus, into 5 right opens, into 6 left and 6 right and opens, 30, 4 right plus, opens, don't cut, 50, 4 left plus line, and long 6 right, into slow 3 left, and 3 left, don't cut, into 3 left plus, line, and long 3 right plus, opens, into left tightens the 3 left line, and 3 right line, and 6 right, into 6 left, into 4 right slippy, and left and 3 right plus, and left and 3 right plus tightens maybe, and left and 2 right minus tightens don't cut, into 6 left, into 3 left line, don't cut, 30, 3 left tightens line, don't cut, and long slow 3 right, and very long 6 left minus, and care slow 4 left tightens.
The onboard view there with Colin McRae and Nicky Grist. It's like a foreign language, but the pace notes are such a critical part of World Rally Championship success. And McRae on the absolute limit there on tarmac roads. Of course, his last year with Subaru and with the Pro Drive team. Next year, the pairing starting out with the Ford Focus, and already testing has taken place with that car. But Colin McRae, sadly out of the championship battle after suffering a turbo failure in the Rally of Australia towards the end of the season, leaving the title battle to just Carlos Sainz and Tommy Mackin. McRae finishes his third in the World Championship at the end of the day, but kept up the pressure all season long.